Yes, she actually got free. Well, floating citizens.